They playing soccer in my backyard. I think I see Messi, and his money could never neglect me. I pray that my family would never resent me, and she fell in love with me soon as she met me. We both got a bad mind, my bag is more heavy. We had to stop counting, it's getting too petty. You not a real stepper, you can't overstep me.
Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy King here. And I'm back in the game with another video. So y'all, this video is mainly about just me going against this, you know, level 34. So I really don't know how people really did this though, because the game just came out 2 weeks ago. And how are you already max level? Like, I can't do that, because like y'all can see, I'm only like, what, level 8, level 9 right now? Like, as we speak, I might be a level 10, but I don't know. But yeah, so it's a straight twos game, me and Baller. Like I said earlier, or like I said in my last video, you're going to see a lot of gameplays with me and Baller, bro, because we streak up a lot on twos, so yeah. And speaking of just twos in general, I'm not saying I like twos more than threes now, but it's like, I play better on twos, I shoot more threes on twos. I don't know, it's like, I got so used to twos that's like, that's what, like, if I hop on 2K22 right now and I had to choose between threes and twos, I'll play twos. Because I play better on it, that's really it. So, threes, it's not like I play trash or anything, but it's like, you know, I guess, I don't even know, bro, I really don't know. Hold on, easy green, gravy, you already know the vibes, bro, but yeah. It's not like I play trash on threes. It's like, I don't even know how to explain. Hold on. Easy green beans. You already know about it. So y'all already see me hitting them threes, bro. That first three, though, I don't even want to count it as a point to me. I could tell the guy was an AFK, so we already have, like, a high advantage. So, yeah. But that's the thing I do like about this build. It can shoot, bro. And that's why I kept on saying it was a catfish build. The first video y'all saw me play with it, my first part game and all. I was lagging right there, but my first part game and all, because it's a pure slasher. And I don't even remember in 20 if pure slashers could have an 83 ball, because it's just crazy, bro. Like, I don't think a slasher's three should be that high. It should at least be like in the 70s, the max, but I'm not complaining. I'm just saying. So once I just get my shot, just like how I got in 20, like, once I got my shot on automatic, then it's over for y'all, bro. Like, once I get more combos for my ice wind, then y'all gonna see a mixtape soon. I'm not gonna, like, you know, like, say, oh, y'all gonna see it next week, y'all gonna see it next month. Y'all gonna just see a mixtape in general soon, because I was planning to make mixtapes for this year anyway. I don't know how many, but I know for sure I'm making at least one, because, you know, already picked this song. I'm not gonna say what it is, not yet. And yeah, I'm not gonna edit this mixtape or the mixtape I'm gonna drop too much, because the last one I did a lot of editing on it. So this is my last mixtape for 20, so I thought I had to go all out. And a lot of people told me they liked it, like, especially the editing and all that too. So it depends on the song, because I know which song I'm gonna pick. Just, it depends on, like, the vibe of the song, like, if it's slow, if it's fast, and so on and so forth. So yeah, so y'all, bro, as y'all can see, we already got 15 points, bro. And I did say in the title the guy was a level 34. I did not say he was a sweat, because I thought we're gonna get dropped off rip when we hopped on the spot, or when they hopped on the spot. I don't remember which one, because, you know, I wasn't really paying attention for real. I'm just talking. But whoever hopped on the spot, I thought we were gonna lose, because every time I see somebody that's like level 30 or higher, I just automatically feel like they're like really good, like a sweat. But these guys did not come prepared. So as y'all see, I already got take, bro. I got what, 14, and right here y'all gonna see me try to snatch his angles. But I hate when this happens. These two have been in 22, like in 20 also. That's what I mean, is where I try to take their ankles and do a step backs, right? I know it's gonna work, but it's like they can't stay in front of me for me to do it. Like, I'm not even bragging. Like, I'm being so serious. Like, I kept on trying. He just wasn't there. He got that block, got the rebound, easy lay, and that's game. 21-0, bro. So, you know, we played somebody else that looked just like this man. Could have been his twin, really, but no, it's just a face scan. So, y'all who do drippy face scans and make y'all dream man and just copy other people, I personally feel like that's weird. Hey, but that's just me, though. Like, that's why it's, like, it's not the same guy that I'm playing. It's just a different guy. This guy that we're playing, though, like, skill-wise, he's way better than him. Like, he's way better than the last guy. Like, if he gets hot, like, the guy I'm guarding right now, like, if he gets, like, really good and in his mode to just go off, then he's winning the game for sure. So, yeah. And, y'all, I still got y'all with that 5v5 gameplay. I don't know when, but it's, like, I don't know. It's, like, it's kind of hard for all five of the people I want to run 5 with to hop on at the same time because, you know, everyone has a different time schedule. Not time zone, but just time schedule. Like, you know, some people could be busy. Some people could just be at school, work, et cetera, et cetera. So, yeah. And the thing about the 5's gameplay, too, is, it's, like, I don't know if I'm going to ISO the whole time, like, because, like I said last video, hold on. Easy green, man. You already know vibes. Wait, hold on. Forget the fives, bro. I hope y'all like that green animation, though. Because when I seen that in 21, and remember, I stayed on 20, so, like, I didn't play 21 like that. Or I just didn't even play it in general. I hated it. When I seen that green animation, and I seen people do it, I'm like, I want that green animation so bad. Like, I hope they add that to 22, and I'm glad they did. Because to me, the green animation is fire. And also, how I added a star to my player and it matches the green. Bro, come on now. So, yeah. But back to the 5v5 thing. So, what I was saying about the fives is I can't really ISO the whole time because, honestly, it's like, how do I explain this? Like, I can ISO, but it's like, it's 10 people on the full court. And if you want me to ISO the whole time, then I don't know. You know, that's a little selfish. Like, I'm not one of them people that only just ISO and don't pass the ball. Y'all see me. I get assists every game. Like, I just still ISO a little bit. But my goal in every game to play on 2K22 is to win, get stats, and just have fun. That's really it. Oh, I should have shot it right there. Why didn't I shoot it? Oh, he shot it, though. See, that's the thing I do like about Baller's build, bro. He's a good popper, like, for real. So, yeah. But looking over gameplays, like, I just noticed all my mistakes, like, stuff I could have done or should have done. Like, that's an easy dunk. See, I'm glad I actually did dunk that. Y'all see me with that little emote again, that little TikTok emote. Y'all, I don't actually like that emote. I just use it to troll. So, like, let's say if I dunk on somebody and they're on the ground, I just start doing that. That's just disrespectful. Like, I actually like that stuff. Like, I like disrespecting people in basketball. It's so funny. Like, okay, not disrespecting, but, like, let's say if they had, Afteheezy in this game, I would do it all the time. Like, I would be throwing the ball off people's head all day long, like, just to see them get mad. Like, okay, I know that sounds bad, but, like, you know what I mean? Like, it's actually funny. Like, in real life, when disrespecting people in basketball, like, you know, you don't only have to do that if you had to. Like, I don't only have to do that if I have to. So, yeah, see, I should have hit that shot, but I really need, like, once I learn how to time my jumper fully, it's going to be reps, because my problem with timing my jumper, I can shoot without meter now. At first, using meter is, like, so hard for me, because I always had to look and focus for the little black line, then I'll see me hit the black line sometimes, and it won't green, like, it's basically like a full bar from 20, but my problem with it is, I can shoot with no meter now. It's kind of like my 20 jump shot. It's just literally, my shot cue is 1 second. Just I count one, green. I don't really have to count it anymore because I just shoot it. Because I'm used to it from 20. But I would count one and then green. But the stamina affects your shot like really bad this year, I guess. So they don't have tireless shooter, I don't think. I might check after I'm done recording this. But, you know, either way, if they did have tireless shooter, I need it because... Nah, like when my player is tired, I have no confidence in my shot. So, yeah. So this gameplay is coming to an end. So I hope y'all like this video. New video might be dropping next week. It's your boy King, and I'm out.